as teammate Jacksonville Jaguars offensive tackle Juwan Taylor, 75, celebrates. Jacksonville Jaguars quarterback Trevor Lawrence, 16, runs into the end zone for an early fourth quarter touchdown against the Tennessee Titans on October 10, 2021. Bob Self / Florida Times Union. It's no secret that Trevor Lawrence has struggled a bit since the bye week, and fans will come into Week 11's game hoping he can get going. As we witnessed when he was struggling at the start of the season, one way to unlock Lawrence's potential is to let him utilize his legs a bit more, which would give the defense an additional thing to account for. Sure, many fans will be hesitant about letting the rookie break out of the pocket after he sustained an ankle injury a few weeks ago, but what gets lost in that scenario is that he didn't sustain the injury while running. Additionally, it appears the ankle is just fine as he wasn't one of the 8 players on the injury report this week. When looking at the Niners' weakness on defense, they struggle against the rush. They've also allowed 2 quarterbacks to run for over 80 yards and a touchdown against them in Jalen Hurts and Justin Fields. With the Jags' offense struggling, they need to find ways to attack defenses aside from just relying on James Robinson. By making Lawrence a threat with his legs, it could open up bigger opportunities for others in the passing game, which is something offensive coordinator Daryl Bevell is well aware of. After all, Russell Wilson is a big reason why Bevell was hired, and none of the success his offenses had in Seattle would be possible without Wilson giving teams an extra problem to deal with through his athleticism. Bills receiver John Brown had 8 catches against the Ravens. Democrat and Chronicle: the Jags made an addition to their receiving corps Saturday by elevating John Brown from the practice squad. When considering the Jags' desperation for speed on offense, this is a move that shocked very little, and the hope is that the veteran can challenge defenses down the field. With his skill set, Brown could instantly lead the team in receiving, as the Jags' top receivers have had issues turning in performances where they finished the day with more than 69 yards. Of course, all of this isn't to say Brown is the savior for this offense heading forward, and they will need to address their speed issue in the offseason. But he's a player that probably isn't accounted for much on the scouting report, which leaves the door open for him to be an X-factor for at least one game. October 10, 2021, Jacksonville, Florida, USA. Jacksonville Jaguars cornerback Shaquille Griffin, 26, smiles before the game against the Tennessee Titans at TIAA Bank Field.